Welcome to another night of hockey. Alongside Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. This should be a special night inside this arena. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. The contest tonight between Vegas and Montreal. Eddie, as we get ready for this, what's on your mind?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
The Golden Knights get possession and we are underway. The Canadians recoiling back in their own end. Good standing poke check. Gathered in by Lemieux. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Roussel's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good job on the draw. Vegas starting back in their own end. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Good work with the stick. Scooped up by Smith. Trying to go to Rammer. Gets in. What'll he do? Puck settled down by Andrew. And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Canadians get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. The Canadians with a face-off win. Montreal's got it in their own end. The Canadians are out of their own end. Cleared back down the ice, and yes, it's icing, and the face-off will come back. Defensive zone win. Gets in, looks over his options here. Knocks it away with the stick. Chip, the Brickley. Slips in. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Anthony's off to a really aggressive start. He gets a solid lick in as he tries to set the tone for his team physically.
Oh, wonderful play. Wonderful wrist shot. Gathered up again by Andrew. The Canadians are back even.
I guess we know what they're going to be doing in practice tomorrow. Get on the power play. That was an abysmal effort on the power play.
The Canadians up the wing lock the puck. Gathered up by Roussel. Pitching this one to Andrew. Into the end of attack. Brings a shot. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Snapped up by Smith. The Golden Knights through the neutral zone, gliding along. Muscled down to one knee. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Gathered in by Smith. Vegas is headed to center. And he steps in. Oh, and he's hammered.
That's a physical brand of hockey.
The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The Golden Knights in their own end in possession. Puck is thrown to Rammer. Moved along and in. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Directing that one to Roussel. Broke that play up at center. To Lemieux. Nicely done with the interception. Vegas with possession in the defensive zone. Propelled to Roussel. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. What a strong wrist shot. Solid glove save. Under 6 minutes remaining. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. Nice face-off work. Now it's directed to Rammer. Let's it go. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. clean win on the draw. And the puck taken hold of by Andrew. Pass attempt to Andrew. Gains the zone. And he's hammered.
That area of the ice has become much safer since the rule changes.
Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. The Canadians have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. The Golden Knights power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Big faceoff win. Goes to the backhand. A shot that went way off the mark.
Oh, that was a great pass, but you can't miss the net there.
The Canadians with a clean win on the draw. Montreal's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Pitching it to Andrew. That one dropped back into the opposite corner. Looking to Rammer. Onside. Great job on a cut pass. Passing one off now to Nash. Vegas in possession, moving it up the wing. Fantastic shutdown. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Enormous hit.
Anthony's play with the puck is known throughout the league, but when he lays the body on, everybody wakes up.
Fires! Score! The Golden Knights now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. They've got the draw. Moving it to Rammer. Mashed in. And the puck is grabbed by Lemieux. Let's it go. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edzo?
Montreal's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Blocked away. The Canadians, through the neutral zone, continue with possession. Looks ahead to start something. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Grabbed off by Roussel. He's pinned and held at the boards. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Snapping a pass to Brickley. Good place to shoot from. Oh, a close call there. Great job on a cut pass. Richardson's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Good move. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. Over 4 minutes off the clock here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Andrews got another in a long list of faceoff wins. Trying to go to Roussel. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Nice stand-up poke check there. Carries it to the corner. And play is stopped for a penalty. Smith going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is Tripper. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. In their own end, keeps it going. Oh, he loses it. He tried to do too much. He gains the zone. A shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Score! And it's a one-goal game. The Canadians have gotten back to within one. Loads of time left in the game. We're in the second period. And they've won the faceoff. Loose puck blocked off by Andrew. Vegas continues on in their own end. Decides to head for the corner. Oh, broke it up. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Dished off by the goalie and almost into trouble. Pitching this one to Andrew. Puck is thrown to Roussel. Solid neutralized poke check. Let's it go. Gonged away. Knocked right down to a knee and it's loose. And he is reefed.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Great club save. The Golden Knights with possession in their own end.
It's one of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent, and the energy has been high.
Free puck off a defender there. Look at breakaway. Outstanding point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Flips that wrist shot. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
He knifed it away. Battle for possession. Scrum over, puck kicked. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Wow, what a glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove, and he took it away.
Has it in his own end. Wonderful block. They score! And they've tied the game up. The Canadians have tied the game. It looks better for them now than it did, and we still have a little time left in the second period. A good stick there, so no complete pass. The poke check worked. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. A little under 4 minutes to go in the period. We are at two goals apiece. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. The Canadians organizing back in their own end. He's shown us quite a bit on that move, didn't he? He drives to the net. Brickley's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Slid the Brickley. Oh, deflected away. Puck covered, whistle blown. Solid, clean win. Vegas carrying it in their own end. Gets across, looks over his options. Shot, wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
A backhand shot. And the horn tries to clear. And this period is over. Wow.
Hey, hockey fans. Follow the team all season long on the radio for every minute of play-by-play action, both home and away. Or listen to the online simulcast at home or on your smartphone.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Back in his his defensive end to get it. Montreal's carrying on up the wing. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Couldn't get through there. Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. And possession once again by Richardson. On that interception, might turn into something. Bumped to one knee, it's lost. What a marvelous collision. Unless you're in it.
Not too sure if there's much history between these two, but after a hit like that, you can imagine there is now.
You could skate to make the hit, but you must glide and then make contact.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Good job on the draw. Can't get a shot on it. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Canadians are penalized 2 minutes for interference. Both of these teams are a man short right now, so we get ready for another faceoff. We have a winner. The Canadians are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Nicely into the zone. And the puck is scooped up by Nash. Into the attacking end. Just missed the net with that one.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Saved with a blocker. Picked up by the defense. The Golden Knights wheel one ahead up the wing. Goes back deep for it. Oh, bad giveaway there. Carried through center ice. From the outside. Vegas failed on that power play. Could that come back to haunt them? Coots, wonderful save. Coots score! Three straight goals. Canadians have gotten a one-goal lead here in the third period. Do they go for two, or do they just try to protect this? And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Directing that one to Smith. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Pass cut. The Golden Knights with possession up the wing. Shot, score! One is tied. Vegas has gotten the game tied. Overtime may be coming up unless somebody scores here. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. The Canadians continue on in the defensive zone.
And by number 20,
terrific interception. Now it's directed to Smith. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Oh, that's going to make them think twice about going to that area.
It's always way more fun when there's lots of goals in the game. The players like it. Well, the offensive one.
Outstanding save. Oh, it's there. Squeezed for a whistle. A little under 9 minutes left to go in the third. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. That's a marvelous save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Oh, he made him stumble. Treasure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Pass attempt to Andrew. A shot. Wonderful save. A brilliant save. Score! He's got his second of the game. The Canadians have broken the tie here in the third period. A wonderful ride to the finish for all of us now. And that's a face-off win. Gets in. What'll he do? Outstanding move. Great stick save. freezes play.
Stoner's focus was tested there. He has not seen a lot of rubber at his end. That was a nice stop.
Good faceoff win.
Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance.
Score! It's a hat trick.
The Golden Knights have gotten an enormous goal, tying this game and a bumpy ride to the finish here in the third.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Montreal's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing.
Dogged determination there by Roussel.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Richardson's in his own end, headed towards center. Knocked it away with the stick. Vegas in control of the puck up the wing. Thrown in. The Canadians wheel it up the wing. Gains the blue line. Solid work there by Smith. That puck's loose because of the defense. We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more? And another stoppage of play for a penalty. Let's see what the call is. The Canadians are boxed on a tripping minor. Oftentimes, it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one, that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here this time.
Oh, that one hit someone on the way.
Offside goal. He'll pay for that. We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Roussel's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. Got possession. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Neutralized face-off win. It's an onside play. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Drill. Good save there. Skate kick out of the scrum. The Canadians in their own end, ready in attack. With a hope and a prayer, he flops it to the opposite corner. At an angle to Richardson. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Ranks one. We had three periods of hockey action, and we come out flat even.
Hey, fans, be sure to get your season tickets now at this year's playoff locations and prices. Need the regular season ticket price for rounds 1 through 3. That offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season. Stop by Section 144 on the concourse.
Still somebody in the box as this period starts, so the penalty kill will have to be strong. We're underway. No team worth its name is going to let that go. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Laid that one back into the zone. But they'll have to drop back as this has been cleared out by Nash. Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. The Golden Knights are starting back in the defensive zone. The Canadians kill off a hugely important penalty.
That is one long stretch in the sin bin there, as all you can do is hope that you get another shift. The penalty killers do their job, and the game will continue.
No way he's getting by there. Pitching it to Nash. carried right down the middle of the ice. Fires! Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
And down to Andrew. Montreal's carrying it in their own end. Chipped off the boards and ahead. And the pickup. Looking to Andrew. On to Richardson. He's in on an onside play. Nice tip of the pass. Angled to Nash. Just a backhand. And off target with that one.
The goalie can breathe a sigh of relief. The shooter's right in the middle of the ice, and he misses the net.
He gets that pass ahead in stride. Shot. Gets to OT, it seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong for a team. In this case tonight, it went right for one.
The little extra plays that make all the difference.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.